Today, we are discussing domain name registrars and particularly why I think that Google Domains is better than some of the other registrars like Namecheap, GoDaddy, and Bluehost, etc. Reason number one is easy verification across Google services. Google has many services like Google AdWords, Google Page Insights, Google Analytics, Google Webmasters Tool, etc., which we as online business owners need. In order to use these services, though, we need to verify our domain ownership, and this is often done by injecting a piece of code into our website or some other way. The advantage of registering your domain name with Google Domains is that it automatically verifies your account across all these services. Now, I didn't realize just how much time I spent on this step until Google did it automatically for me. This is a very relevant and powerful advantage of having your domain registered with Google Domains, and I thought that should be something everybody should know and take advantage of. Google extends this feature to different platforms as well, and that brings me to point number two, easy integration with top website builders. Connecting your domain name with your web host used to include a lot of steps, but Google now offers seamless integration with top website builders such as Weebly, Squarespace, Shopify, and even Wix. Once you've got your domain, you can quickly connect it to your DNS server on your hosting site through a one-click option. Google's made it so easy, and I am really, really impressed. Now, one of the reasons a lot of people choose to have their domain hosting and domain name registered with the same service is to avoid the pain of linking the two. Google, however, has made short work of this, making it all the more easier to register your domain name separately from your hosting while still making it easy to connect the two. Good job, Google. That brings me to reason number three, easy domain management with developers and clients. Google allows you to easily add collaborators for your domain names. This can be your developer team or someone else who you want to help set up your website. What this means is that you can buy your domain name easily on Google Domains and easily add collaborators with different levels of access. Now, if you're a website developer who needs your clients to buy their domains and then add you as a collaborator, Google offers the Google Domains widget that you can embed on your website and which allows customers to find and buy a domain name without even leaving your website. They also won't need to do complicated domain name setup and provisioning. After they purchase a domain name with their Google account, Google automatically connects their domain DNS settings to your service. Google also handles support for their connection, email, subdomains, and more via email, chat, and phone. If you want to learn more about this service and this widget, I'm going to leave a link in the video description, so check it out. Quickly hopping over to reason number four, and that is free private registration or the free Whois mask. This service is free for all top-level domain names except the following that you see on the screen right now. I'm going to leave it here. If you buy any of these top-level domains, then the Whois security is not free. Or at least it's not free at the time of this recording. Maybe it will be in the future. Okay, reason number six is transparent pricing. Wow. One of the problems which I faced with other domain name registrars is that they are always trying to upsell me on something or the other. That is why I really appreciate Google's no bullshit, straightforward, and transparent pricing system. If you transfer your account to Google Domains, it offers you the next year as free. But apart from that, Google is very straightforward with its pricing. No discounts and sales, no festival sales. You pay for what you see on screen, and it's always really a fair price. Google offers its top-level domains or TLDs like .com, .net, .org, and other country-level top-level domains like .us, UK at around $12 US or rupees 860 per year. If you have ever been ripped off online, only then will you truly understand why fair and transparent pricing is a big deal. And that brings me to reason number seven, which is easy user interface. I really appreciate Google's simple and easy interface. No ads and no upsells. The clean interface has all the links that you need within a thumb's distance. I actually feel so pro whenever I log in. Okay, so next is reason number 8, which is great support. Google domains offer you support in the form of chat, phone, and email. I have found that the reliability of a service is directly related to its support abilities, and Google domains has a robust support team who are trained well and able to answer all your questions really well. I know I made a few calls when I was stuck on a slightly more difficult project, on a complicated project, and I was actually pleasantly surprised by the support team who were both knowledgeable and prompt with a response and a resolution. And finally, reason number 9, the final one in this list, is several new top-level domains. Now, you can find the full list of top-level domains that Google Domains offers by going to their top-level domains page. I'm going to leave a link in the video description or in this card somewhere here or here. Even though .com is the most widely recognized top-level domain, you can form creative domain names with extensions like .actor or .lawyer, etc. Google Domains offers these domain names at very affordable prices. You will notice that in other registrars, top-level domains like these can actually cost a hell of a lot more money. So those were my reasons. Now over to you. Let me know in the comment section which domain name registrar you are currently using and why do you love it so much. Hey, that's it from me for this episode. If you found this video useful in any way, let me know by hitting the like or dislike button. Let me know which one better describes what you found in this video.